Greetings, noble one.
Broken his leash.
News of the traitor Valley. Have you found him?
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Someone like that.
It is to be held before the court. If recent troubles have quieted enough, I think so.
Another strange.
Now, go!
No, your man! I've got to get out of here!
About that one.
Was it Valley who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
Well, you seem agitated.
Cut off his escape! Which way, Katara? There! After him! Hurry!
Well, was it worth dying for? There he is! Hurry!
My father is dead of his...
Stop running! Your fate is sealed! Come!
Canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Only the most sublime castings the joint. You have never seen the like, I assure you.
Any soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.